Dickinson comes over to help out. Worked free to Hedman. Kucherov tried the one-timer. Chicago looks to counter and break. Corey Perry has got some help. Trying to swing it across in front side of the net. Tic-tac-toe. And it's Corey Perry who finishes off a brilliant Chicago setup. And the Blackhawks have tied the game at two.
Fourth starts on a turnover inside the Tampa offensive line as Kucherov turns it over. Now it's a two-on-one. Hedman back, back pressure coming to the middle of the ice, and Dickinson is going to deflect this puck over towards Corey Perry, who's now standing a foot and a half from the net. Nice little touch pass, and there's no chance for Johansson there.